So there we have it, 2-1.
Oh, God, Jesus.
Dybala. Now Insigne. In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward
happened. Come on, mate!
Fekir. Possession lost by juniors. Lorenzo Insigne. We're getting the ball forward. Can he put it away? And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. A lovely incisive pass. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles at...
Oh, shit, what the fuck?
Absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Time for a change then. And over comes the corner. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. He takes it away. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it petered out. And he's made headway.
What the fuck is this game on?
Who's going to get on the end of it? And he clears the danger. Oh dear. Well, that's not one that's going to linger long in the memory.
Well, he had a go there. Nothing wrong with that. But he's got that all wrong. Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Well, this is looking promising, and fine goalkeeping.
What the fuck is he doing like that for, mate?
Played over. Well, the header needed to be a lot better than that. Didn't really make the keeper work. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Unable to keep the ball. Well, we're almost at the halfway stage and the net making home advantage worked for them one little bit here. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, I'm almost lost for words because this just hasn't been good enough. And it starts with their defending. The forwards haven't pressed the ball, the midfield players have been too loose, and the defenders haven't seen...
Oh, a good diving save! So the corner played into the box. Well, clattered away. Space on the flank. Mertens. Now Dybala. Superb block. Now defenders having to cover up. That is that for the first half here.
Ahem.
And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now?
What time are you going to bother me?
Dembele. Well, he's lost it. They've regained possession.
Fuck off.
Juniors know their ball retention needs to be better. Mertens. Whoa. Able to skip past his man. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Sick game, guys. Sick game, isn't it?
5-1 it is.
Well, what the fuck is that pass, man?
There's a slide draw pass. Well, it was easy on the eye, but the interception was made. Lorenzo Insigne. Well, they might
there
be
we go.
Still a chance. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there,
favouring the short one. Not a great ball played in. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Short corner favoured. Now veering in field. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Insigne. Well, there to intercept. Running with the ball confidently. But quick thinking defensively. Kessier. Lost possession. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
This game is screwed me.
Mertens.
Come on, Sam, little fucker. What the fuck are you playing?
Kessier. Now Cuadrado. And providing width. Dybala. Now Mertens. Kessier has it. Cuadrado. Not showing good defensive judgment.
Why? What the fuck is this fucking game on drugs?
They've lost it. It's a clever run here from Rashford. And no nonsense defensive clearance. And De Bruyne firing it over. Did his job defensively. He'll take efforts like that all day long. Dybala just couldn't keep it.
Why is he fucking passing it there for?
Dembele. Chance for Dembele! Well, a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper. He'll be disappointed.
Right, it looks like we're stuck in Division 5 for a referee keeper. Well, I'm going to shit, no, I fucking don't. This game is absolutely fucked.
Crossing opportunity. Can he do it? Surely! Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Working really well as a team to regain possession.
Guy thinks I'm going to quit.
Well, these fans are starting to leave here. There's just no chance of a comeback now.
Mahrez. Oh my goodness! What an outrageous hit! I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper.
What the replay, right?
Wow, just take a look at this. He's absolutely nailed this one. What a strike that is from distance.
No, what? The San Fokker's going to play around the back.
Untidy in possession. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Well, a good tackle. Good looking sequence. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball well.
Sit game, boys. Sit game.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Paulo Dybala waiting. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Rashford.
See what I mean?
A bit annoyed to have lost the ball. And so into the final 5 minutes. Able to skip past his man. And using his body to go back. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick.
Hold it up, man. Press fucking X, mate.
And fired from the flank into the area. Not away completely. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Kulusevski. Dries Mertens. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Over it comes. And diving to thwart him. Now sending it in. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
You're absolutely right, Derek. While the result is poor, the display was even worse. They never got to grips with the opposition. They were second best in every facet of the game. They need to do a lot of improving before the next time out.
Oh, you can have another anymore.
I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper.
Well, here it is again, and wow, just take a look at this. He's absolutely nailed this one.
Oh my goodness, what an outrageous hit. I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper.
Well, here it is again, and wow.
Fernando Torreni. Which player do you want for? Premium gold player farm, that's the one you want. We are not playing with that. Right, okay, I'm going back to my normal fucking team. Yeah, I'm buying him. I'm wasting my coins only on one big player, Cristiano. And then after Cristiano, it has to be... Yeah, he's cheap on there, but he's expensive on here. See, I need exactly 100k more. See, I pack Mbappe next SBC or whatever, yeah? In home Mbappe against Wolves straight away! Play last game of bullshit rivals.
Hello everyone. Yeah, I don't know how to play hockey. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready to bring you Foot Rivals action. It's the Krakens, and they take on Juniors.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack.
Hey.
To win the ball. And
look
Bellingham.
Look at that, what the fuck is going on here, mate?
The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. And here's the starting 11 for Juniors. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Ferlo Mendy plays with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. Paul Pogba plays alongside Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of the park. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Marcus Rashford. It's a perfect challenge. Well, we have to say, Stuart, respect and admiration grows for Kevin De Bruyne with each passing year. So many attributes. What are you looking for from him in this game?
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-two, balls round, and
how about that? Oh, the fuck you fucking missing that shit, kid.